Crawl travels to Hoboken next Saturday, where it hasn't exactly been welcome. In the past, thousands of people have hit the city's bars, with at times the crowds getting out of hand, fights leading to arrest, and the cost of police overtime and the cleanup has led to elected officials saying, look, we would prefer you not to have SantaCon here. In fact, we want it to be SantaCon, but it will in fact continue this year, with drinking scheduled to start at 10 a.m. Tonight,